Tail shortening of dogs has been illegal in Scotland since 2007. But now the Scottish Government is proposing allowing it for some breeds of working dogs. Campaigners for the change say it protects dogs from injury, but those opposed say it's unnecessary and cruel. The Scottish Parliament is considering whether or not to allow these changes to the law and wants to hear from interested groups.